Hello. Let's overview Lynda.com, a free online learning service available through your Monroe County Public Library. You can access Lynda by clicking Resources from the menu bar at the top of the screen. On the Resources page, you will see the option to visit the Lynda resource. Lynda.com offers free online training in business and technical skills. It keeps your skills current in a world where technology is ever changing. The first thing you will want to do is sign in to Lynda with your library card number and your library card PIN. Remember, your library card number is the number on the back of your card next to the barcode, and your PIN was initially set up to be the last four digits of your phone number. Once you've logged into Lynda, finding a course is easy, and there are several ways to do so. The first option is to enter a term into the search bar. The second option is to click on the word library, which gives you an alphabetical list of the courses subjects offered. And the third way is to hover over the word library and browse the search options. Lynda.com sets up the browse feature to list by topic, such as business skills, social media marketing, or management, by a slightly more specific means of search, by a specific software name, such as Microsoft Excel, PowerPoint, or QuickBooks, or a broader search path, such as becoming a bookkeeper, become a project coordinator. The larger learning paths combine the topics and software and list them in a format that makes sense to learn all of the skills necessary to excel in this position. Let's begin a search by clicking on the software Microsoft Excel. The Excel page opens with recently uploaded tutorial videos. Toward the middle of the page, there is a standard list of videos, tutorial videos. And with the tutorial videos, you have the option of clicking on the left side of the thumbnail to preview a few seconds of the video, or clicking on the right side of the thumbnail to watch the video now. Clicking on the plus sign on the far right adds this tutorial course to your playlist. And you can either create a playlist at that time, naming it what you'd like, such as Excel. And once you've created a playlist, clicking on the plus sign will add to it. And in a moment, we will open up existing playlists to see what has been added. So again, if we click preview, a few seconds of the video opens. You can hear how the tutorial will sound, how the trainer goes about teaching the course, and you can continue on for more details. As we exit this specific preview, we can watch now or add to a playlist. So again, to review, you can search by typing a search term by clicking, hovering over to view the browse window, or clicking on the word library to view a specific subject. Lynda Wyman, the co-creator of Lynda.com, said they purposefully designed because they knew people learn differently. And so you can simply log in, search for a specific answer, and log out. Or you can feel free to browse and take out as many hours as you would like to learn a specific topic, piece of software, or an entire learning path. And as we see in the playlist that I have created earlier for Excel or design or marketing that I have created, we will see the Excel courses that have been added, the ones yet to be viewed, and how far I have been in completing the courses that I have added to this playlist. We hope you enjoy using Lynda.com and its features. There are thousands of hours, hundreds of courses taught by hundreds of trained teachers. And after your session, it is highly recommended when using any feature on any shared computer that you end your session by logging out. Lynda.com has so many features that we will not specifically detail in this overview, but please look for future videos that will highlight the different features in this very robust and free service available through New Monroe County Public Library. Thank you.